Lows mostly going to be in the 40s. Let's take you out into your southeastern region here, taking a look at a Florida and Tennessee.
Yes, lots of clouds in the Tennessee and a perfect beach day into Daytona Beach, looking rather glorious. White sands, blue water. I'm jealous because I'm not there yet.